Okay, it's your boy XAS or XAS, whatever you want to call me, y'all. And look, it's 2019. Happy New Year. I'm so, like, I'm not even, like, that psyched over the New Year, you know. Like, I'm at that point in my life where it's like, it don't even matter anymore. And I'm doing something right now that's kind of different. Like, I usually don't do this type of stuff for my videos, and what I'm doing right now is commentary directed solely to my viewers alone. Now, I thought in light of the new year, you know, like, it's perfect timing to make a video like this. So I just wanted to say, I guess, thank you, you know? Even though I'm not even that big of a YouTuber, like, I've only got like 100 subscribers. Most of them subscribers probably ain't even that active, you know what I mean? But, like, it's just like the fact that people even view my videos at all and like them, you know? It's just like, thank you. I appreciate y'all. And I just wanted to take this time out to say some things about the channel and about how what I plan to do in 2019, almost a 2018. Damn. But all right. Another thing too, I want to make this kind of like a retrospective video. So basically, shit, how do I even do something like this? This is weird to me, and this isn't even scripted too, so y'all gonna have to bear with me. I apologize for the crudeness of this video. I'm most likely not gonna edit this stuff, so I'm probably just gonna have like a bunch of anime playing in the background or whatever with some music, you know, like A&B style, but like background music style. So, man, it's just crazy to think, like, what I'm doing on YouTube now is nowhere near what I thought I would have been doing on YouTube. Well, like some years back, I was thinking about like doing video editing, but like I never like really committed to it like I have now, because I never had like the software for it. This was like before I freaking even knew Windows Movie Maker existed or anything, you know? And it's... it's just so wild to think of how I started doing YouTube. Like, if y'all haven't like seen my first few videos, like back in the day, if you're like a long time follower, which I doubt you are, like, I had these couple videos back in the day with like my cringy ass fucking like 14-year-old voice, or 15 or 16, however old I was, and like I recorded gameplay and shit. And like freaking, well, the bootleg way with the camera phone, but like y'all know. But I did gameplays, just recording them on my phone. And another thing too, I had the freaking that's still on my channel to this day. It's my oldest video on the channel. If y'all look to my first upload, it's actually something I was planning on doing before video editing, and that's stop motion. I tried doing this little, you know, like little quick, little 30 second or whatever Transformers stop motion with this old Optimus Prime toy I had or whatever, and this other one that I like at the time like recently got, because I was like, oh, okay, I want to use that to like make my stop motion video so I can get some views so people can be like, ooh, that's cool, like. So, like, I could appeal to kids and shit. But, like, nah, that shit was whack. So, I didn't continue with it. But about a year after... No, not even that. Like, about 6 months after that, I found Windows Movie Maker. And I was watching a bunch of anime at the time. Well, not a bunch of anime. Like, I was watching, you know... I was a normie. When I got Windows Movie Maker that year, Like, I was, the only anime I was watching was Dragon Ball Z, what else? I can't even think of the amount of anime I was watching. That's how fucking, like, normie I was back then. But, like, man, first edit I put out for this channel was Logic's I Am the Greatest. And it's still wild to, like, think of it, like, back then. Because that's, like, 2016 now. Man, it's just weird. These years is flying by fast, man. So, like, I made that edit. And I'm so grateful I made that edit at the time I made that edit. Well, maybe I'm exaggerating because it is the internet. But, like, when I made that edit, first person I saw come across my channel was Jamma Fan. Yo, shout out to Jamma Fan. Salute to you, Jamma Fan. Love you, bro. All right. Yo, we got to make a collab soon, my nigga. That's all I got to say. But, like, yo, first man to come across my channel was Jamma Fan. And I was like, yo, like this guy, he was, I saw his videos and shit. I was like, yo, this dude's legit. He likes my shit. And like freaking, we started up like a tight little, like, you know, internet friendship or whatever, you know, like, you know how this community shit goes. But like, if it weren't for Jamma Fan and a few others, yo, shout out to Bell Billy, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Only, my nigga Only. Yo, bro, salute to you, man. You're the proprietor of the shit. And freaking, if it weren't for a lot of them guys, some of those dudes, you know, I would never have been introduced to such an amazing community of people. You know, it's really cool to think about how this happened. Like, I'm not even that, like, that big on YouTube yet. I don't got no, like, 1,000 subscribers like some of y'all, like Red Band, shout out Red Band, Rebirth, and Tyrion, you know what I'm saying? But like, it wasn't really the goal for me at the time. Like, I was sure, like, I wanted a lot of people to see my video. Like, who doesn't, you know what I mean? But like, at the time, I was like, yo, like, I don't even care about this for subscribers. I just want to do this for a hobby now. This is it. This is it. That's just so fucking cringy. But like, the video editing thing, and like, it's a thing that Bell Billy was talking about too. Yo, shout out Billy. Like, he never really saw himself as an editor until a certain point. It's a thing he said in one of his videos a year back or so. So that's the same way I viewed myself for a minute. I was like, well, not while I have Movie Maker, because Movie Maker is bootleg. But actually, it wasn't until freaking I dropped like that one Steven Universe edit on freaking Movie Maker, and that was Prime by Logic off of Young Sinatra. And excuse me, most likely not gonna edit that out. And that was like the very first edit where I was like, yo, this is my hobby now. Like, freaking, it was like, it wasn't the Boondocks AMV with Eric B and Rakim. It wasn't the freaking Trigun AMV, even though I still love that AMV to this day. Gonna remaster it. It was the Prime AMV, and I was like, yo, this is what I'm doing now. And I said that was gonna be the last AMV, that I would use that software. And turns out I lied. Didn't happen that way. I had to use freaking Movie Maker one last time. But like, I eventually got around, because like my homie Jamma Fan hit me up with like a DM or whatever, or like a whatever you call it on YouTube. I forget it. But like, he gave me a link to a freaking, what's it called? It was either a video, or he gave me a direct link to obtain Sony Vegas for free. And I appreciate you, Jamma Fan. I really do. I haven't forgot that, man. Like, salute to you, bro. Love you, man. But like, now I got Sony Vegas. I have Sony Vegas now. I have no idea how to use Sony Vegas. So, like, I'm just toying around with it. I'm like, yo, what is all this intricate, like, stuff? How am I supposed to use this? Man, I have no idea what I'm doing. But, like, eventually I got around to it and started doing AMVs. So, and, like, this is the period, like, freaking... But with Prime, the Steven Universe AMV, like, I was like, yo, I'm onto something now. This is something I like doing. But nah, when I got Sony Vegas, it was a wrap, bro. It was a wrap. And like, damn, dude. Just like, this stuff didn't even happen that long ago. It was only like a year ago, you know? But like, it's still like cool looking back on this. It's nostalgic in a way. So, I've been just using Sony Vegas, trying to get better with it ever since. And like, I know a lot, like some of y'all that are watching this video have had like, years upon years upon years of experience with Sony Vegas. Some of y'all have been here for like almost 10 years. I don't want to make y'all feel old. I apologize. But like, some of y'all have been using this shit for a long time because y'all been just like part of this culture for a minute. This little community we have that I just only recently became part of. And yo, I just want to say, like, in light of that too, I want to just say thank you for allowing me to become this. I'm rambling. Just bear with me. Thank you for allowing me to become part of this awesome community. This thing y'all have is dope. I wish I were a part of it years ago. That's how cool it is. Freaking, it's so dope to just see a community full of nice people. You know what I mean? Just putting out their content, like showing people how creative they are. You know what I mean? That shit to me is like so dope. You know, it's something I always wanted to do, to like have people like view my stuff and be like, yo, that's so cool. And then like they're good at it too. You know what I mean? Like, I'm a decent editor, I'll say that. But like, a lot of you guys, I ain't touching a lot of y'all, because y'all edits are just like too dope. Like, that's all I gotta say. So freaking, what was I saying? Damn. About Sony Vegas. So like, yeah, it was a wrap when I got Sony Vegas. Like, freaking, I've been just trying to get better with it and everything, you know. Sorry if my voice sound weird. It's kind of cold in my house right now, and I got freaking cereal next to me. That's that sound. But like, freaking, damn, I don't really have too much to say besides just rambling, man. Like, I wanted to make this video a type of retrospective type deal, because like, I've been on YouTube for a good minute. Not like too long, you know, but like, I've been on here for a while. And from everything I've seen from, like, you know, from this past year, like, it's tough for YouTubers out here, because this site, like, as the majority of us know, this site is absolute garbage. And like, it's not, I don't care about YouTube more than I care about the opportunity to share my ideas, and like, maybe not my ideas, but just share my creativity and like share ideas really because my AMVs are ideas. Like, to share all that stuff with y'all and like have y'all, you know, critique it, like, or enjoy it really. Like, I usually don't care about like feedback as much. I do care about the feedback, don't get it twisted. I don't care about feedback as much as people like actually like genuinely enjoying my work, you know? And it's a fun hobby, man. Like, I've had like a couple hobbies in the past, but like, nothing is as fun as making a great AMV for people to enjoy, like nod their head to with the rhythm and everything, you know? Like, and I can tell why some of y'all have stuck with this hobby for as long as y'all have, because it's addicting, you know? And speaking of that, I acknowledge that I do have a few edits of mine that I have promised months ago. And I have a couple ideas that I've had in my head for going on years now that I haven't even started yet. And like another thing too, like I have this one idea for this AMB that like I haven't even started yet. Like this is an idea I've had in my head for before I even knew what editing software was, before I even knew what Sony Vegas was, before I even knew what Movie Maker was. There's this one idea I had in my head for like going on 10 years now. You know what I'm saying? Like it's for a like a okay. It's gonna be an edit, and I will make it. It's gonna be an edit for like a classic show that everyone in the culture should have watched, with a classic song from the mid-2000s that everyone should have heard by now. And if you don't know either one of these, I'm not going to say what they are. If you don't know either one of them, it's a problem, my G. But nah, I'm just messing around. But like, yo, I do acknowledge that I have a bunch of stuff that I haven't even gotten to yet, that I haven't even finished yet. And if that stuff you're waiting on, I'm sure, like, for some of y'all it is, I apologize. I will do my best this year to, before I get back into college and everything, because I am on break right now. I go back to college in February. I'm going to do my best to bring more content to you guys. And whatever happens, I just want y'all to know that, like, I appreciate every single one of you, you know what I mean? And it sounds corny as shit, but like it's real shit, you know what I mean? It's like I really appreciate every single one of my viewers, and like I don't even care like what subscriber count I am. You know, in a way I do, but in a way I don't, you know what I mean? It's like a double-edged sword, hypocrite type shit. But like, no matter what amount of subscribers I have on this site, be it any site, you know, in the future or whatever, if I move on to something else, like, I just want y'all to know that, like, I seriously, seriously appreciate y'all, every single one of you. Don't get it twisted, please. I appreciate all the people that have, like, helped me out in the culture, all people I've collabed with, man. All my niggas, like, freaking, yo, Ben Redman, Redman Visuals. Red Band Visuals, yo, bro. Salute to you, man. Salute to you only. I appreciate you, bro. Rebirth, I see you. Fucking. This is culture type shit. This is crazy. Freaking. Jamma Fang. Bell Billy. Chris. Yo, shout out to you. AC30. Bro Era. Grim. Al, I see y'all. All right, thank you. I appreciate y'all. Freaking. Who else, man? Yo, bam, 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 bam. Shit, bam, Moji Solar, man. Yo, me and y'all, if y'all keep it up with me and this man, y'all should know me and this man are tight by now. Like, we are actually pretty cool. We haven't been on speaking terms lately, but we do have stuff that we are working on. And freaking, I have stuff that I was supposed to, like, been given to him, like, months ago, and I feel bad. Yo, bam, I'm sorry, bro. I will get, like, whatever collab work I have with you, I will get it done. Don't worry, man. Freaking, who else? Dante. Thank you, Dante, for all the love and support, bro. I appreciate you, man. Keep on pushing. Damn, you've been in this shit for like 8 years. Freaking, who else, man? It's not like a lot of people I know in this freaking... Oh, yo, freaking Trenton, Clockwork. I see you, bro. Freaking, who else? Damn. I guess the OGs, I guess, freaking, yo, shout out Jaywalk and everything, bro. Like, he's one of the best to do it, y'all already know. Freaking, yo, I gotta shout out the freaking new guys too. Dimebaggins, Youngboy, freaking, yo, my nigga Dawn Fear, yo, y'all need to subscribe to him. Freaking, Is Fear Okay? Remember that name, Is Fear Okay? Subscribe to him. Freaking, yo, I haven't talked to this guy in a minute, but like, yo, shout out to my dude, Lucky Charms HD, aka Galaxies, bro. Yo, I know that we haven't been on speaking terms in a minute, and this is a weird way to reach out to you. I don't know if you're even gonna see this, but like, yo, I appreciate you, bro. Everything we've done over the past few years, we haven't even talked like that much in the past year, like, and I'm kind of upset about that, but it's like, yo, bro, I still appreciate you, man. You want to hit me up? I might hit you up later. I don't know. But like, yo, I appreciate you, man. That's all I gotta say. Thank you, bro. Freaking, who else? Man, I guess, like, if I don't shout you out, like, I'm sorry. I just woke up. I'm sorry if I didn't shout you out. But like, yo, just know I appreciate every single one of y'all. You know what I mean? And yo, don't expect these type of videos too often. I kept y'all for a while now. It's been like 20 minutes on my recorder. Like, I'm sorry if y'all like didn't want to sit through all this. If y'all just wanted to like get me to get to some kind of point. I did, but like freaking, I'm sorry I had to make y'all drag y'all through this. But like, just know I appreciate every single one of y'all, man. I hope y'all have a lit ass, amazing, great, safe, blessed new year. All right, I want y'all to do everything y'all set out to do. I want y'all to be on it, because I'm gonna be on it this year too. Like freaking, I hope y'all get mad fucking lit this year, man. I hope y'all got lit at y'all New Year's party if y'all went to one. And it's all right if you ain't go to no, you know, New Year's party or shit, because you know, I ain't got no friends. I'm messing. But like freaking, yo, I appreciate every single one of y'all. I said that like 3 times already. I sound like a broken record, but seriously, I mean it. And I hope y'all have an amazing day. I hope y'all have an amazing week, month. I hope y'all have an amazing year. All right. It's your boy XAS.Zos. I don't even care about the pronunciation at this point, yo. I'm gonna catch y'all on the flip side. All right. All right. Peace out, you guys. Bless.